CJ Opiaza, the reigning Miss Grand Philippines 2024, has been turning heads and setting the stage ablaze at the Miss Grand International 2024 preliminary competition. Her performance has not only captivated the audience but also impressed the judges, making her a top contender for this year's Golden Crown. During the swimsuit portion of the preliminaries, CJ showcased her confidence and poise. She gave a salute during her introduction, shared a fierce moment with Miss Peru on stage, and delivered a flawless walk and pose down the runway. Her camera taunt, hair flip, turns, and smiles were all on point, earning her a spot among the top 20 best in swimsuit. Her performance was a testament to her dedication and preparation, as she previously impressed the pageant president Nawad Itzaragrisal with her Fly Me to the Moon performance at the Miss Grand Voice Contest.
From Peru, next me, Mabuhay Philippines!
I know there are a lot of Filipino great singers, but I'm part of the portion who cannot sing, but I'll do my best for the Philippines.
Most of Filipinos
yes,
sing very good songs.
Spring is like on ancient Jupiter and Mars. Not a word, hold my hand. Not a word, darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. Are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Thank you.
Okay, most of Filipino people can sing very good.
Yes.
Yeah.
But I hope I'm not a disappointment to the Philippines.
Okay.
Right now.
perfect. Not disappoint. Believe me.
CJ Opiaza made a striking impression at the Miss Grand International 2024 preliminary competition, donning a breathtaking yellow gown. The vibrant color complemented her radiant personality, making her stand out on stage. The gown featured intricate beadwork in a flowing silhouette that accentuated her graceful movements. CJ's confident walk and poised demeanor further highlighted the elegance of her ensemble, earning her admiration from both the judges and the audience. Her choice of gown not only showcased her fashion sense but also her ability to captivate and inspire, reinforcing her status as a strong contender in the competition. In the national costume competition, CJ paid homage to the national leaf Anaha with a stunning green and gold ensemble and matching headdress created by Patrick Isorina. Her costume not only highlighted her beauty but also celebrated Filipino culture, showcasing her pride in her heritage. CJ's journey to the Miss Grand International stage is one of resilience and determination. As a mental health advocate and the breadwinner of her family, she has used her platform to inspire others and share her story. Her unique quality, as she mentioned in her closed-door interview, is her ability to open up about her experiences and use her voice to empower others. This authenticity and passion have resonated with both the judges and the audience, further solidifying her position as a top contender for the Golden Crown. CJ Opiaza's combination of beauty, talent, and advocacy makes her a standout candidate for the Miss Grand International 2024 crown. Her stellar performance in the preliminaries, her cultural tribute through her national costume, and her inspiring personal story all contribute to her strong candidacy. With her confidence, poise, and dedication, CJ has the potential to bring the first ever Miss Grand International crown to the Philippines. As the coronation night approaches on October 25th in Bangkok, Thailand, all eyes are on CJ Opiaza. Her journey and achievements so far have made her a favorite among fans and experts alike, and she is undoubtedly a top contender for this year's Golden Crown.
You just watched a video production by Mr. Pageants. If you like this video and have any suggestions, please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next video.